Now, a Northport man is facing charges for allegedly dealing crack cocaine. Members of the West Alabama Narcotics Task Force arrested Ricky Warren this afternoon. Officers say they found a large quantity of crack cocaine at Warren's home in the 1600 block of 17th Street. He is charged with possession of a controlled substance and trafficking.